You ask question, it's better.
Okay, I mean, when did you start doing all this stuff?
So actually, I'm like a science fair geek. So I used to make it science fair projects for a long time. Since school, then I started with something called robotic arm. So I made robotic arm something in 11th standard or something. Then we actually figured out that for making that robotic arm, we required something to make parts. So then we made a CNC machine. And then thought that we should have a 3D printer, because 3D printer was very, very early stage. And when I started, there was nobody who was doing 3D printing in India. So actually I got involved with the community of the RipRap, open source community. And they actually helped me. They actually donated me some of their parts to make my first 3D printer. So I make my first 3D printer around three and a half years ago. So then actually I made some small kits of 3D printers. Then actually made a few more different models. I tried different models. One actually kit actually selling in Japan also. So after that, what happened? I was just thinking like making something very reliable, easy to use, because 3D printer was and still little bit right now very geek's toy. So it should be very easy to use. That was my aim regarding making this cube.
Okay. And how conducive do you think the atmosphere in India is for such technologies?
See, I think so. In technologies, there is always an Indian flavor to it.
Yeah.
So actually we are trying to figure out that Indian flavor right now with this whole KC-Bot experiment. That's why we are at two different models, etc. So we are actually figuring out what is happening. But I think eventually whatever is in the US or UK or the very Western country, it eventually comes here. As mobile phones came here, computers came here, 3D printing will also come here. And you can actually see this year, I think so 2014, is a very big year for 3D printing. Because you are seeing so many people making 3D printers right now.
Mm-hmm.
When actually I was a 3D printer maker, there was only one or two more people who were doing 3D printing. Right now there are more than six or seven people who are selling and making 3D printers with their own vision, agenda, budget, whatever it may be.
Can you tell us more about your company that you recently started?
Yeah, so my company's name is KC Bots. So my name, Karan Safegar Bots. So aim of the company is right now to make 3D printers very easy to use and very just simple to use. That is the main motto. So we are not doing any complex features, etc. And the machine is PC-less, so you don't need PC to operate. And the aim is to get it in hands of architects or students or universities or anybody who wants 3D printing. What I think 3D printing is a machine, it's the tool itself. So if I give a hammer to a person, he can just bash some person's head, but other may can build some big structure also. So we don't know how the use it will be unless we get it in people's hand. Then they will actually understand what it can be. So sometimes some people come here, yeah, we can use it for toy. And some people came, they said, can we use it with chocolate? So we are thinking like, we can, yeah, of course we can do it with chocolate. So we can have like something like cake extrusion or chocolate extrusion. So unless some people are not exposed to the technology, they can't understand it. Unless if they just read about it, nothing will happen. Unless it is in their hands, there can't be any new technology.
Okay, and what about your academics and qualification there?
Right now I'm trying to complete my engineering. I'm not good at academics, that's why it's a little bit on the hold because of like some of reasons. I'm enjoying my life, because this is not my work, this is my hobby. So my hobby is my work. So I am a very, very of the lucky few who have the opportunity to do that.
Okay, and any inspiration from real life, anyone?
Steve Jobs.
Okay.
Steve Jobs is my life inspiration, may not be his career inspiration, because his philosophy of living life is very interesting.
Okay. Thank you so much.
I'm a mixer.
Of course. Are you?
I'll put it in.
Of course, I'm a camera. The video recording.